size, much to your dismay. I won't say. Someone ate his breakfast, but his family isn't there. Someone read his paper and it spread out in his chair. Someone took a shower and the sink's all filled there. Someone's been sleeping in his bed and he thinks that she's still there. They may say I am eccentric. I'm magnetized to dispossess.
Yeah. I was about to smoke a cigarette after that.